Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some KHP left.
Thank you.
2, security clearance required. Security clearance required.
God, oh God, you run fast.
Yes. water scale fruit, hydro fruit, and one of those bubble ones too. Random tree. Where are you storing the electric? Oh, I see it.
This is the right. I think I put them all.
Security request retrieved.
They left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all log me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
I think the last number was 193, but that was like 2 days ago.
CNN posted 2 hours ago at least 227.
Oh yeah, it's jumped up a lot there. It's insane.
I and like traveling those roads, I know exactly how it happened because you can see how bad it is there.
That is crazy.
Morgue. Caution. Cadaver storage capacity exceeded. I love that. Wow.
Breach detected.
what? Oh, so then what happened? Why? So then what if my third one just disappeared? It went kaputsky?
Can you share screen? Just let me take a piece of this.
Can you see Diana's screen on my screen?
I cannot.
Oh, that sucks.
That would be my exception.
Can you see within there? Oh, never mind. That's stupid. But listen, so like, I used this one.
Yeah.
And I used this one. Yeah, and yeah. I had a third one that I also used. The third one is now Kaputsky.
Where's the first one that you clicked on?
This one.
Alright. So, click on it again.
Okay.
R1. Yeah. Okay, yeah, so you've done 3 out of 5.
And now just begin condensation?
I need that body. Oh, I'm cornered. That's never good.
Thank you.
status. Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Guys, now it wants to...
someone talking to me?
Yes.
Hold up. Let me fix the audio. I practically muted you guys. Hold up. What's up?
I've been watching Critical Role.
Oh, yeah.
She is so goddamn funny.
Ashley Johnson?
Yes.
I love her.
I love her.
I love her so much, bro. I actually just unsubscribed to them because I didn't watch their videos.
I've been watching them at work.
I feel like
listening to them.
Yeah. And how's that? Are you like, I don't know, like, are they on like a different season? How does that work? Like a campaign is like a season, essentially, or series?
Yeah, I started watching the third one.
I love
that. Without context of the first two.
I don't think you need to.
No, not really.
I do like watching their ad reads, though. They're pretty funny.
The funniest shit.
Yeah, I love Ashley Johnson. She can genuinely just do no wrong.
That is all I needed. You can go back to ignoring.
Okay. All hail Ashley Johnson.
Thank you.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Thank you. Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Engineering log, Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Till those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Sample out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Yeah.
gun.
Request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up.
Shut out. I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your keys. Pull the keys out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh. He's dead. No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard. His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline. Additional fuel required for engine restart.
Yeah.
job done, Chief!
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? Wait, you hear that? Never, Ghost!
After the bridge, we saw the...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Logging security card. Clearance confirmed.